By Joaquin Rodrigo, the slow movement from the Concierto de Aranjuez, played by Sharon Isbin and the New York Philharmonic, conducted by Jose Serrabriere, Classical Californian, KUSC. Another of your cures to the afternoon commute.
Way to block the bike lane there, brother.
It is the Great Escape at 5. There's plenty more where those came from. Starting tomorrow, 5 p.m., here on KUSC.
Center Theater Group presents Matthew Bourne's Romeo and Juliet at the Amundsen Theater in downtown L.A. Coming direct from London, Matthew Bourne's Romeo and Juliet gives Shakespeare's timeless story of forbidden love a scintillating injection of raw passion and youthful vitality. Romeo and Juliet returns to the New Adventures repertoire alongside the very best of Bourne's electrifying dance theater productions, playing for 4 weeks only, January 28th through February 25th. Tickets at AmundsenTheater.org.
From Calabasas to Carlsbad, KUSC is on your radio at 91.5 FM. In San Luis Obispo, tune in to 99.7 FM and listen anywhere with our smartphone app.
It's music by Georges Bizet. The Pastorale from L'Arlésienne, played by the Ulster Orchestra. Jan-Pascal Tertelier conducting here on Classical California. KUSC at 28 minutes, almost, after 5 o'clock. Good afternoon, Brian Lauritsen with you here on KUSC. Got music from Brazil coming up. And right now, it's music from Bohemia's Woods and Meadows, a musical postcard of the countryside of Bohemia. From Bedřich Smetana, here's the Prague Philharmonia and Jakub Hruša conducting.